David here, creator of Pixel Cat. So Pixel Cat has 70,000 active installs now, gets a couple hundred downloads a day, very successful free plugin. So we've recently launched a paid version called Pixel Cat Premium, and I've been getting a couple questions on how exactly are they different and why you should upgrade. Essentially, Pixel Cat Premium lets you take your Facebook ads to the next level, and it does that in two ways. The first one is better data. So you can create events or send other data to Facebook that lets you create better custom audiences for better retargeting campaigns. And specifically, we've got dynamic events. So for example, you can trigger an event after somebody scrolls or after somebody spends a certain amount of time on, say, your pricing page, or if somebody clicks on a specific button. You can send advanced user info to Facebook, such as your Google Analytics UTM tags, the category or the tag of the post that your visitor is reading right now, the referrer source, and a couple other cool things. You can create custom events and custom parameters, so you can have more accurate data on your site. For example, you could set up a custom event called form submission that triggers when somebody clicks the button on your contact form. And we've got advanced matching. Advanced matching is a fairly new feature Facebook added like a year or so ago. It's pretty cool. Basically, according to Facebook, you'll see about a 10% increase in attribute conversions and a 20% increase in reach. Second reason to get the premium version is if you run an e-commerce site on WooCommerce or Easy Digital Downloads, you've got some really cool stuff. One is event tracking. You can turn on event tracking for your e-commerce site with one click, tracking all the important events in your customer's lifecycle. Got some cool features there as well. Advanced features such as the ability to exclude bouncing visitors. So if somebody spends 3 seconds on your product page, you're not gonna show them retargeting ads because it's probably gonna be a waste of money. Or for example, the ability to send the lifetime value of your customer as a parameter, which could then let you create a custom audience specifically for those people. The second one is the e-commerce product catalog. You can set up a feed and product catalog for WooCommerce and Easy Digital Downloads really easily. And what that lets you do is you can create highly targeted, personalized ads for your users based on what they viewed on your site. So essentially, Pixel Cat Premium just gives you the tools to run better, more profitable Facebook ads. It starts at $59, which I think is pretty reasonable considering you could easily spend hundreds of dollars a month or more on Facebook ads, and I think you'll make your money back really fast. So if you're interested, you can click the button below here to get started. See you guys later.